chicken, but a fat Siamese. Yet the food tastes great, so you don't complain that that's not chicken in your chicken chow mein. Seems to me I ordered sweet and sour pork, but Garfield's on my fork. He's purring here on my fork. There's a cat in the kettle at the Peaky Moon, the place I used to eat every day at noon. They can feed you cat and you'll never know once they wrap it up in dough. Yeah, they fry it real crisp in dough. Amen. The child then asked if I wanted more as he was dialing up his buddy at the old pet store. I said, not today, I lost my appetite. There's two cats in my belly and they want to fight. I was sucking on a Rolaid and a Tums or two when I swear I heard it mew. And that is when I knew. There's a cat in the kettle at the Peaky Moon, the place I used to eat every day at noon. They can feed you cat and you'll never. Yeah, they fry it real crisp in dough. There's a cat in the kettle at the Peaky Moon. I think I gotta stop eating there at noon. They say that it's beef or fish or